Has this ever happened to you? Well, fear not, because we're going to be watching some replays from EVO Japan 2019.
Thank you.
You know, I looked at this set. I looked at it a lot, actually. This is the first set. I thought that it'd be really, really nice to have a really well in-depth explanation of it, but the only thing that I can come up with, the only reason why Yukari won and Aya didn't, is because Aya didn't limit his combos. You have to limit your combos to win the game. You have to bring your opponent from 10k HP to zero. Okay, let's look at it. So J5A is your best conversion. You hit it and you will get large combos. But if you don't, if you just completely reset into pressure without doing anything, what was the point of it? And the staggered 2A was just terrible. It meant nothing. There was absolutely nothing happening there. But it happened like 5 times. Look at the margin between the opponent's HP and Yukari's at the end of each round. It was a small margin, like 2 or 3,000 HP. Like one or two combos would have made the difference, but it just didn't work because I didn't limit ground combos off of J5A of all things. So let this be a lesson and see you tomorrow.